guys having fun here at the festival? Hey, isn't your brother the director?
Oh, yeah.
I hear you got dirt on that guy.
John Cooper, he's my brother.
That freaked me out. Yeah.
He used to sing falsetto in front of the TV. Okay.
Yeah.
Want to sit on a couch?
It begins to heat up because there's all of you in it, and you have body heat. So what we recommend is that you take off your jacket, and then you place it perhaps as a blanket if you're still cold before the screening begins. And then that way, when closing credits are rolling, you're still conscious, you haven't faded from heat or anything like that, and you can enjoy the Q&A if we happen to have one as well today. So those are the major points. Again, we're really excited you're here. We hope you enjoy the rest of the Sundance Film Festival. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me or any other volunteers, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your time here in Park City. Thank you.
There's bits of like fiber in there too.
She let it mean a bloody nose and a black eye and never having to say no. At the time we had to take her to the emergency room with a cracked rib, we watched her lie to the doctor. America had fallen down some stairs. America was just clumsy. She'd laugh nervously. We watched her wither. She wouldn't listen to us. "You don't understand," she'd say. "He loves me."